So we think she's ready, so we're gonna load it up and see if there's room on this trailer for both a motorcycle and a Ranger. And we're gonna load up tonight and leave in the morning, early in the morning. So let's see if it fits. Well, I think it fits. The door is open and missed the sides. That's one thing we were wondering, if that was barely, maybe an inch or, oh, not even catching on camera, barely, maybe an inch or so. And back here, looks like it's gonna miss. I don't know if I can put one more motorcycle on the back of here, because we're gonna need to do that. Not today, but soon. And there's enough space up here. And of course, we want that centered over the axles if we can. So, I think she's gonna fit. We'll get her tied down. Well, good morning, it's the next day. It rained last night, poured rain. So I hurried and took the Ranger off the trailer and put in the garage for the night, because the ceiling or the roof is still not sealed. So I just pulled it up on the trailer and I'm stuck inside. Can't get out. I don't know why. It worked yesterday. Let's take a look. Okay. Yesterday the doors, hey, second ago the doors were hitting. And then I tried to get out of the passenger side. I guess shifting weight to the passenger side allowed this door to open. I think what this means is I need a lift kit. Yeah, I think what this means is I need a lift, because that is barely clearing. And a second ago it wasn't. Okay, so we're essentially starting over again from last night. Okay, as I strap this down, I don't have D-ring hooks, so I'm hooking them where I can, but I don't like that. I don't like running a strap across that. Same with over here. I don't like that, but I don't have D-ring hooks on this trailer, so we're gonna have to weld on some D-rings to make sure we have proper tie downs. Up here, I've had to do the same. Hook underneath there. Don't like it. We'll see how it works. Hopefully that I don't ruin the straps. Okay, Wyatt and I are loaded up. There's old Wyatt. And heading out. Probably take us 3 hours to get there. Next stop, Maverick in Salina to get some gas. Oh, why? Okay, we're driving down the road, 9:15. Just right outside of American Fork. See a few people on the road.
A lot of boats and side-by-sides for the July 4th weekend.
Okay, we're in the big town of Salina, so we're going to find the Maverick, pull in, get some gas, and see if there's anything to eat inside the Maverick that we might like. What are you going to get, Wyatt? Bahama Mama?
Yeah.
I've never tried one of those. I hear they're good. Oh, looks like the MAV has some traffic. Popular destination. Okay, Wyatt's put some gas in the truck.
Oh, that hurt my ears.
Put some gas in the truck first, then we'll fill up the Ranger and the gas cans. Gas is 503. I guess the unleaded. Gas is better priced here in Salina than it is up in Salt Lake. Okay, now we have Wyatt putting in gas for the gas cans. It's almost like this is the first time he's ever done this. Well, our lid blew off somewhere in the road, so we're gonna create our own lid. Put this tape on here. Wyatt's gonna videotape. Get Wyatt
some burritos
and
some donuts, some drinks, and an air freshener.
Wyatt says it stinks in here.
It does.
Breakfast of champions. Okay, now we're gonna head up the mountain. Back up in there. Okay, we're here. Looks like it's gonna cloud up and rain, so I might have to put some tape on that roof where the two-piece roof comes together. Otherwise it might get wet inside. We don't want that. Good thing I brought some duct tape. Hey, Wyatt's gonna pull it off. Okay, we'll see how she goes up here. What tire pressure are you running, Mark?
I don't have a clue. I did end up wetting a little out because it was riding a little rough.
Yeah, I'm running 15 right now, but yeah. I might drop it to 10. Pull it up here, Wyatt.
Okay.
Oh, it's still got problems.
Alright, this is our maiden voyage. First time on the trail.
Gotta break in the belt. Got a new belt we gotta break in, so taking it easy before we find a couple good hills.
It's like, well, yours takes off pretty good, Joe.
Why did you name it, buddy?
We're gonna go on another test drive. Marty's driving. Got Tina in here. So Wyatt and me will go see what this thing can do.
Well, he's kind of got cold air. Yeah. Not too bad.
Yeah. Actually,
there we go. Yeah, blows a little cold air. Okay, we're going down a road we haven't gone to. So good. Here's what it looks like. Okay, we got Wyatt driving. Going through a trail with some rocks. Okay, Wyatt, don't go too close to the edge. You'll drop us off. Oh, this looks like a good little road for Wyatt.
got Sam and Parker in the back. Okay, so can we clear that tire? If we can't clear that tire, then you want to drive over with your wheel.
Like a champ.
Why did he do this to me? Next day, we're going on the next ride.
Hello. We're gonna come up to some ponderosas here in a minute. Woo!
Drive.
Yep. Probably should drop it. easy peasy. Okay, we're gonna shift down to low and four-wheel drive to get up this hill. Low seems low, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
You should climb anything in this situation. Oh yeah, I'm right up it. And I switch spots. He's gonna drive for a bit. And oh, hell, that was nice.
Oh my gosh,
that was a nice honk.
Oh my gosh, that scared me.
Okay, well, it's gonna drive us down this steep little hill. Let's see what he's gonna do.
Left tire on that.
Yep, left tire on that rock.
I'm just gonna go straight.
Left tire on that rock. Okay, turn, yep, a little that way. Go slow, because you're probably gonna drag. Okay, left, left, left. Yep, just slow, slow way. Cross those rocks. Keep your left tire that way so your front, your right side rear doesn't rub these bushes. I don't know which way we're going. I'm thinking.
I think I'm going to the right.
Hold on, I'm thinking left. Which way do we go? Right or left?
Wait for Martin.
Hold on. Which way do they go? Look for motorcycle tracks. See any right there? I see a couple motorcycle tracks this way.
I think I'm gonna go that way.
But I'm not sure. Okay, we chose right. So we're going right. Yeah, it is tight in here. Pretty cool country. Southern Utah, central Utah. Don't forget about the rear end as you navigate through here. Nope, you should, your front end should be over here because your rear end's gonna be over that way.
That's pretty far too.
Okay, we got a good little ledge here. Okay,
I'm so as far left as I can.
Yeah, but don't just creep up to it, touch it, and then go. Oh, stop. Yep. Okay, I'll throw it in four-wheel drive, make it a little easier. Didn't know we'd be crawling over a few rocks.
Marty right behind me.
Yeah, Marty's right behind us, waiting to hit us with that train horn. Okay, let's see what Wyatt's coming up. Well, Wyatt's a master now. There's Caitlin, there's Jake. Here comes Marty and his crew. There's Samantha, happy as always. That's the Lion of Rodeo. Got Marty and the Cougar with us. Got Wyatt. Sam and Caitlin and their two boyfriends. And Miranda Lambert's behind there. You can't see her, but she's live here somewhere.
Caden Horrocks is your cowboy. Picture Perfect is the name of the horse as he slides down. All at the Nielsen shoot. Come on, Caden. Jump and kick every jump.
Okay, it's the third day testing the Ranger out. The kids got up and went fishing, so I'm taking the Ranger up to the lake and see how everything's going, see if they're catching anything. But so far so good. The Ranger's running great. No codes yet, so changing that belt and that spacer lockout ring seem to have fixed so far the codes. We'll see how long that lasts, but yeah, Ranger's doing great so far. I have learned one thing so far, that I need to raise the front end. It's at such an angle like this that it's very uncomfortable sitting in the seat because I'm just leaning forward, so I need to raise this front end for sure to level this vehicle out. Probably doesn't help that I jacked up the shocks on the back end to make it a little higher, so that's one thing I'm going to change. Third day, Wyatt's driving now, listening to a little Alabama. Pretty good day. So far, everything's good. No problems. The windshield's cracked a little bit more, but we'll try to fix that later. Okay, we're boogieing down here. Wyatt's driving this. Well, didn't get in gear, but it's in gear now. Okay. Okay, everything's working.
Like these, are they mesquite or what are
these
they?
These right here. Here's one right here. Is this a mesquite tree?
I don't know.
Where are you taking the video from?
I don't know what that tree is. Okay, this is the overlook where Sam fell off. She only bounced three times. But I don't want to look over it because I really don't like it.
Can I get it for you?
No, that's all I'm doing right there. Yeah, I don't like even standing by the edge. Okay, Wyatt and I had a great weekend. The Ranger ran great. Now we're stopping at the Mav on the way home and we're gonna get a drink and maybe a hot dog. So everything worked great. We learned a few things and now we'll take it home and work on some things. So thanks for watching. There's a little leg cock, like cocking a gun.
Oh, I have, you have T-Rex arms.
T-Rex arms.
Okay, you got it, you got it.
One more. Okay, my phone's dying.